Morning. It's been very nice to receive your messages and your questions. Keeps me going, you know, on my quest to save the planet from absolute needless destruction. So today I'm answering your questions, okay? First question is from someone called Cyan Quint. Cyan Quint. And they want to know, good one. Yeah, that's a good question, that is. How can we get the last bit of sardine from a tin? I'm going to suggest to you similar method what I used previous this week, demonstrating to you how you can get the last little bit of liquid from your bottles. And I suggest doing the same for your sardines. In fact, all of your tinned fish. All right? Get yourself a nice jet of water, fast and powerful like that. Squirt it all around the tin, in all the little corners and crevices, so you get every little last bit of that sardine out. Make sure you have something on hand to catch the little bits of fish that are flying everywhere, all right? Otherwise it could get quite messy. Next question is from someone called Mitt Norsna. How can I recycle my poop? Now I can only assume this to be some kind of sick joke, because as we all know, poop goes straight down the toilet into the sewage systems, or in a nappy and in a bin if you're a baby, okay? While we're on the subject, can people please stop sending me pictures of themselves on the toilet with the caption, "This is me in my bathroom, want to look through my bin sometime." I don't. Thank you. That's it for today. Keep reaching out with your questions, all right? If I've got the time to answer them, I will. And if I haven't, I won't. Thank you.